constant there. Yeah, I got a nest about, it's about 8 inches tall and wide on the side of the house.
So that's why you're wearing a coat and stuff?
Yeah, yeah.
So you try to not get stung?
Yep.
I guess that makes sense.
Yeah, because if you, well, you can't go on this side, it's too close to it.
So you're gonna spray them?
Yeah.
Alright. So
there's a small one in the center.
Where those are flying around right now. I see them all up there.
And then there's one in that side gutter. So I'm trying to videotape it and see how big the nest is there and there.
Yeah.
Because once I kill the big one, I think that's where the cleaner's at. And they say like the smaller ones, if they can't rebuild,
yeah.
Then no, from the park. That's why I was in the park.
I went into my shed. I went into my shed and there was a wasp nest when I opened the doors and pissed them all off, of course.
That sounds weird inside. At least outside, you can try to, I can run. That's why I was all.
People just thought it was weird. Like you got to understand why.
No,
like
no.
Just setting up a tripod out here.
Oh yeah.
Flying this drone around.
Let me shut this camera off.
Okay. I just filled this out because we had to prove that we're actually working.
Okay. You guys know of any like cheap services that would remove them? The ones I saw are like $100 plus.
I have no clue, man. I know nothing about them. That's all I know is just spray them with those. That's what I've done.
Yeah.
But if there's that many, I don't know if that's going to do you much good.
You should go back and you could probably, if you drove around this way and stayed in the street from your car, I bet you could still see it on the map.
Really?
I'll show you the location so then you guys can look. It's big. Actually, I don't know.
You know what your social is? You don't have to
take it to me.
Okay. What about a phone number we can contact you at? You look familiar. I've seen you before somewhere, huh? Maybe? You ever been to jail? Keep it that way. Well, that's the reason we're out here. Just because someone called it in thinking that something bad is going on, obviously. It's not, besides a whole bunch of wasps. So, I'm going to give this back to you, man, and we'll get out of your hair.
I just want to show you that. Yeah, you should, oh, here it is. Not these pictures.
How much does one of these cost?
That's like
$100.
Jeez. Without the camera.
Can you just attach the GoPro to it?
Yep. Here. Okay. So that's from the inside of the house. from the window. It's big.
I don't know what you do. It's like you almost got like a beekeeper or something come out.
No, they say they build them in like August.